Look, I can't reach the book. Maybe he can help me. Take a picture, it will last longer, sweetheart. Actually, I need help getting a book. I don't see how that's my problem. Ugh, what a jerk. Oh my gosh, it's him again. You. Woohoo. No, you work here. Please don't tell people at school I work here. Fine. On one condition, though. What is it? You bring me a muffin every morning. What? What? You heard me. I thought he would ask me for something worse. Deal. Great, now get me a dark coffee. Here. Thanks, Muffin. Did this jerk just call me a muffin? Can you let me go now? Why you kiss me? Why you kiss my cheek, you jerk? What are you doing? Let go of him. And who is he to her? Who, why is he your boyfriend? She is my cousin, you idiot. Is that true? Yes. Yes. She better not have a boyfriend. Why are you avoiding me, Muffin? Oh, it hurts. I'm sorry. Did he just apologize? It's okay. Don't worry, it really close. What are you doing here? I'm came here to read. You're right. Why are you kicking on so much? It's locked. Hey, I will stick it if you want to go out someday. What do you mean? Like a date? Why is she being quiet? Does she not want to?